Today in Queens, Long Island, Jewish Forest Hills and Fashion Institute of Technology will unveil a new mural in the hospital's courtyard. It pays tribute to four hospital workers who died during the first wave of COVID. The mural was painted over the winter by FIT graduate students with the help of frontline workers.